Hi, and welcome back to the See Havoy Engineering Channel. The four-stroke diesel engine is the internal combustion engine that works on thermodynamic diesel cycle, in which one power cycle consists of four consecutive strokes, which are suction, compression, power, and exhaust. Suction stroke starts when the piston is at the top dead center, TDC, and about to move downwards. At this time, the inlet valve is opened and the exhaust valves are closed. Suction will be created in the cylinder due to the movement of the piston downwards, bottom dead center. The air will be drawn into the cylinder. When the piston reaches the bottom dead center, BDC, the suction stroke will end. Compression stroke starts right after the suction stroke completes, i.e., the piston reaches the BDC. During the compression stroke, the piston moves from the bottom dead center, BDC, to the top dead center, TDC. Due to this, the air which is drawn into the cylinder will be compressed. During this stroke, both the inlet and exhaust valves are closed. The air which is occupied by the cylinder is compressed into the clearance volume, which is available when the piston is at the TDC. This volume is called clearance volume. Now the fuel is injected into the cylinder by the high pressure fuel injector at the end of the compression stroke. Due to the high compression of the air in the cylinder, the pressure and temperature of the air are increased, which is sufficient to self-ignite the fuel, which is injected at the end of the compression stroke. The air is compressed to as much as 500 psi, and at a compressed temperature of approximately 1000 degrees Fahrenheit, or 538 degrees centigrade. During expansion stroke, both the inlet and exhaust valves remain closed. At this point, fuel is injected into the combustion chamber and is ignited by the heat of the compression. When the fuel ignites, the resulting combustion adds approximately 2600 degrees Fahrenheit, or 1426 degrees centigrade, for a total initial combustion temperature of approximately 3600 degrees Fahrenheit, or 1982 degrees centigrade. Temperature in the combustion chamber mostly depends on the combustion ratio, which is 14 to 1, to as high as 25 to 1. The higher compression ratio of the diesel engine leads to better efficiency. So, when the fuel ignites, this begins the power stroke. The expanding force of the burning gases pushes the piston downward, providing power to the crankshaft. The diesel fuel will continue to burn through the entire power stroke. At the end of the power stroke, the exhaust valves are open to exhaust the burnt-out gases of the cylinder. During the exhaust stroke, the inlet valves will remain closed. In this stroke, the piston starts moving from the bottom dead center, BDC, to the top dead center, TDC, and sweeps all the burnt gases from the cylinder into the atmosphere. With this, the exhaust process will be completed. To conclude, in order to effectively power equipment, four-stroke diesel engines complete and repeat the following steps: suction stroke, compression stroke, power stroke, and exhaust stroke. Okay, people, that's it for this video. If you have any questions, please leave them for me in the comment section down below. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video, and also watch the rest of my videos from my YouTube channel. Please do also consider to support me on Patreon. Thanks very much, and see you on the next video.